हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू सिंपलीफाई स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ 144 माइनस स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ 44। हियर वी नो दैट स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ 144, प्राइम फैक्टर ऑफ 144 इज 2 times 2 times 2 times 2 times 2 times 3 times 3, एंड हियर स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ 2 times 2 times 2 times 2 इज 2 raised power 4 टाइम्स, एंड 3 times 3 इज 3 raised power 2। एंड वी नो दैट स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ ए टाइम्स बी इज इक्वल्स टू स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ ए टाइम्स स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ बी। इफ वी अप्लाई दिस रूल हियर, then this 2 power 4 is a and 3 power 2 is b, then square root of 2 power 4 times square root of 3 power 2. Now this 2 power 4 is same as 2 power 2 times 2, and this is same as 2 power 2 bracket power 2. So here square root of 2 power 2 bracket power 2 square root of 3 power 2. Then this square is cancelled out by this square root, and this square root is cancelled out by this square. So here 2 power 2 times 3. 2 power 2 is 4 times 3, that is 12. Here value of square root of 144 is 12. Square root of this value is replaced by 12 minus square root of 44. Square root of 44 is square root of 2 times 2 times 11, and square root of 2 times 2, that is 2 power 2 times square root of 11. If we apply this rule, square root of a times b, this is equals to square root of a times square root of b. If we apply this rule, then this is same as square root of 2 power 2 times square root of 11. Then here this square is cancelled out by this square root, so 2 times square root of 11. So here 2 times square root of 11. Now square root of this 12 is split two numbers, 11 plus 1 minus 2 times square root of 11. Then square root of this 11 is same as square root of 11 whole square plus, and this one is same as 1 square minus 2 times square root of 11 is multiplied by 1. Now substitute square root of 11 is equals to a and 1 is equals to b. Then square root of 11 is replaced by a, then a square plus 1 is replaced by b square minus 2 times a b. Here a square plus b square minus 2 times a b, that is a minus b whole square, and this square is cancelled out by this square root. So here a minus b, and value of a is square root of 11. So here square root of 11 minus, and b is replaced by 1. So our final answer is square root of 11 minus 1. Students, if you like my videos, then please subscribe my channel, and thank you.